place is lit.
Hey, Speedy, check it. Looks like Yaz is throwing down tonight. Today's your lucky day.
Perfect. Time to show her up. Wait, what is she doing?
Looks like she's racing, but not in her car. I mean, your car.
Why? Why would she swap cars?
My guess? It's her chance to size you up without risking her ride. Don't let her throw you. Go kill it, Speedy.
Patrol joining in on the chase, too.
dispatch. We're on the tails of those suspects.
Don't worry. I'll be laughing you soon.
You're a hoon, mate.
Not long before I take first.
Dispatch, AWD is here.
you doing?
Getting that car. Yaz never backs down from a challenge, right? Hey, yo, Yaz. What's up? Long time. Yo, is that my car? Yeah, one you stole. The same night you ripped off the garage.
Oh, damn! I know you're not coming at me right now.
Rydell trusted you.
Yeah?
Well, I never asked him to. I never needed any of that fake father shit. I can handle myself.
This is great.
That right? Let's see it. Me and you, race right now. Winner gets the car.
Yeah, let's race for pinks!
Pinks? What is this, the 50s?
Tess, stop filming.
You kidding me? Two long-lost friends turned rivals, throwing it down in the underground over some daddy drama. A stolen car. Next thing you know, this guy takes off his shirt. It goes to blow. Someone auto-tunes this shit, and bam! We're on the Breakfast Club.
Don't post that.
It's a live stream.
You know what, Pinks? I'm feeling a little generous. Charitable. You make it to the finals, you're on. Winner gets the car. If you make it.
Still two qualifiers left.
It's cool. I waited 2 years. What's a few more weeks?
She can't back out now. No need to thank me. Rydell.
Shit. I know that look. How bad was it?
We came in first!
Yes! It's that baby powder.
Huh? Oh, I forgot the best part. You'll never guess who got Yaz to throw down for the car.
The kid?
Speedy challenged her to put the car on the line. It's ours if we beat her in the grand.
Huh. No shit.
She's rattled, boss.